Okay, we're doing new gutter and downspout, front and back of house. The pipe collar's on wrong. 5-inch white. Okay, here is a nail head showing in the keyway because the roof is on wrong. I don't know what they did or how they even got this bad, but they have shingles stuffed under shingles. Keyway over keyway. Hey, Mr. Harris? This is awful, man. They used the old flashing. All this step flashing belongs under the shingles. I don't even know what these guys even did. This is all wrong.